welcome to my YouTube channel.
Well, in my previous tutorial, I'll explain that how you can append or consolidate or compile the different files or multiple files. But today I'll explain you how you can compile, merge, append or consolidate or compile the multiple sheets into a single convert into a single file. So there is a data set that I'm having and I'm just I just want to make a compilation. So in the first step, what I will do, I'll just create a separate sheets first, so we can move on step by step, then we can compile it again. So in order to identify that how we can compile and what would be the easiest way. Okay, I'm just using the process simplification tab here to split this data into the sheets first, and this is the range that actually we want to split, and these would be the sheet names, and I will use only just create a separate sheets only, then press OK. So when I press it OK, so it will do what? It will just create the separate sheets in the same file. Okay, now the separate files has been created here, and I'm just saving this file. This is a sales data. And after saving this file, what I'll do, I'll try to compile all these 12 months, or I'll make a single sheet. So in the first step, I'll I'll just break this data over the months in order to show you that how you can easily make a compilation of it. So let it save first. Well, this file has been saved, let it check it out. So just move on the data here, check it out, the time that is 6:29:30. Okay, so it has been saved here. Oh, what I'll do, I'll just open a new Excel file, and the new Excel file, I think something is being happened here. Okay, now show it has been encrypted. Okay, what I'll do, I'll just use a new file here, and now this time I'll explain you how you can easily compile or append the multiple sheets if the data is having the same headers, but there is only one thing that is changed about the category or the month. In my case, I'm just using the variable that is the date and month. So I'll use the launch editor, and I'll come here and I'll use the Excel file. This is the query editor, and now I'll go to the folder in the D drive, that is the file plus sheet. So where we have recently saved the file, that is the sales data, and I'll select that. So that's right. Okay, now I'll check it out here. If you are having a multiple multiple tables or multiple sheets, so what I'll do, I'll just either I can go with the sheets or I can go with the tables as well, but it's better to move with the tables. Currently there is no names. I have to identify that which one table is this. So I'm just loading all the tables here. Then I'm selecting multiple tables, that is from table 1 to table 30, but there is one additional table and I have to check it out before merging. Okay, now it is evaluating all the tables and loading the data and creating the connections with the file, and now it has created. Oh, it's less. there is one table that is additional, and I don't know which one is it, so I have to check it once. Okay, no issue. Just one thing, simply let's assume these are the, you know, it is having the same headers and it is having around the, you know, 12 months data. Just simply click over the append and select one table. For example, I'm just selecting table one where I want all the remaining tables should be appended. So I'm just using, and I'm going to insert all the other tables. So one by one, I'm just adding all. Now I have added all the table here, and I'll press OK. So table one will be uploaded. So now I'll just make a cross. Now it will create the 13 different files, and that is up to you if you want. For example, I just don't want to load this. We have to focus only. Okay, now so table one is basically our primary requirement. So don't need to worry about these sheets. You can easily remove it, or you know, you can simply just press the right click here. For example, there is a sheet 5. This is the this data is having in the sheet 10. Now what I'll do, I'll just simply click over the load to, right click on it and load to, and then create only create connection. So the data will be erased from the sheet and it will move into the backward into the memory. Okay, just back to the point. Our prime focus, that was the table one. So just check it out. We have consolidated all the months here, all the months in a year. So now we have got the data here. So in this way, you compiled or append the, you know, number of files. But you have to make it ensure the data that you're gonna compile, so it must have the same headers. So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel, and please share your feedback in the comment section. Thank you.